In comes Richardson along with Blake as they jump. Oh, wow. Now Selanne has his helmet taken off, and that will be a penalty.
Finally.
Brad Richardson is going to go. And this is going to lead to more.
This is on the referee, John. He didn't make the first call. Why he didn't, I don't know. This is dangerous play. This is what happens when referees don't make the calls that they should.
And then it's up to the linesman to come in and separate everybody. It's a hierarchy of duty that just doesn't seem right.
Now, I want to go back to the first hit on Selanne. And Watson didn't want to make the call. He's standing 10 feet away. How is this not a penalty? Cross-check, face-first into the glass. Dangerous play. That could have been a five-minute boarding penalty. There's no call. And they keep it going, and in comes Jack Johnson.
It's going to be Richardson.
And Richardson is going to get a penalty at the end of this.
And this has broken completely out now in the corner. Kyle Clifford and Sheldon Brookbank have gotten loose and dropped the mitts.
This is on Watson. 100% on Brad Watson.
Oh, what a right hand from Brookbank. Clifford went to one knee and got back up. Left hands, oh, he's cut. Oh, Brookbank with another right.
And they got to break that up. I mean, the linesmen are standing by and watching this.
Brookbank was getting him with some short lefts, and then he delivered a big roundhouse right. Clifford trying to get to the back of the head. Meantime, out at the blue line, Getzloff.
Teemu, Selanne.
Selanne and Richardson have finally gotten together. Getzloff was trying to get in between them, and this is not good for anybody.
And Watson standing by and watching. Way to go, Brad Watson.
Teemu trying to get the hands free, and you kind of hope he doesn't, because they're far more useful in the playoffs than they are for this.
He should not referee a playoff game, this guy.
Well, all hell is broken loose at Staples Center. And Sheldon Brookbank, with an absolute decision, tuned up Kyle Clifford. And then with all eyes on that, Selanne and Richardson got free. You can see the blood underneath the left eye of Kyle Clifford, the penalty minute leader for the Kings. And there's Richardson and Selanne. Everybody's night is over now in those two fights, as we have only 3:22 left in regulation with the Ducks on top by two.